just realized I've built walls a mile high to protect my heart.